Right. Better get to work. I have to feed the hens, weed the garden, feed Tinker. I'd better get it all done before Papa is up.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this. Let's see what you can sniff out here. Seek. I must bring Tinker a piece of meat. That'll be a nice treat. Look what I've got for you. You'll love this.
Let's see what you can sniff out here.
Seek.
That's a good boy. That's my boy. Let's see what you can sniff out here.
Seek.
He'll be grumpy if I wake him. I'd better let him sleep. He'll be grumpy if I wake him. I'd better let him sleep. Chicky, chicky, chicky. Here. Here you are, girls. Fill your beaks.
Come along, free.
Whoa.
That should do it. The garden is looking how it should again.
What's the matter with you today, girl? You're like a lost soul.
What do you need, Papa?
Go up and see the blacksmith. He made some nails for me. Here's some coin.
All right. Anything else while I'm at it?
No, unless you want to stop off at the market and buy some supplies. And before you go, wake Samuel. The boy's still lying in bed and won't stir. He ought to follow your example and Stibor's. You two don't have to be pushed to work. Well, at least he's still better than that good-for-nothing Zbyshek. The lazy wretch. A helper like that isn't worth a damn. If it weren't for his father, God rest his soul, I'd have thrown him out on his ear long ago.